to be with you all the time. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine. Put your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time. Oh, darling, darling, baby, you're so very.
Hi, Mom. Guess what? I've got a friend.
And nothing hurts anymore, I feel kinda free. We're still the kids we used to be. I put my hand on the stove to see if I still bleed. And nothing hurts anymore, I feel kinda free. We're still the kids we used to be. And nothing hurts anymore, I feel kind of free. So pretty the way that we're changing. Ribbons to tie up our mistakes with. I don't know where we go.
So when you gonna turn? She thinks it's special, but it's all reused. That was our place. I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you. Do you get deja vu when she's with you? Do you get deja vu? Do you get deja vu?
You can't say sex. You're not allowed to. I'm talking to you too.
Oh, okay.
You're not allowed to. You're not allowed to
Fine.
Say sex.
Fine.
Okay, this is Awkward Questions with Kids, part 31. What happens when you're married?
You have sex.
I said you can't say that.
Okay, fine. You have 7 minutes in heaven.
Drag my feet along the floor. Then I see you. You're walking across the campus. Cool professor studying romances. How am I supposed to pretend? I never want to see you again.
Sleeping with the lights on to keep the roaches away. Good night, y'all.
I kinda look like a roach. Don't say that about yourself.
Uber for pizza.
You're my Uber driver.
Got a problem with that?
I mean, you can't be older than three.
I'm not three, I'm four.
Oh, my bad, four. I didn't know we got our licenses at four. And what is that even? What is that?
It's my pink hot rod.
It looks like a pink hot wheel.
You can't need enough.
How fast that thing go?
How fast do you want to go, pink?
Can you drift in that thing?
They don't call me Tokyo for nothing.
Why did you buy an extra, extra large t-shirt? You basically can fit in a medium. Oh, thank you for asking. It's because I suffer from a condition called titties.
I beg your fucking pardon, bitch!
deal with vampires, I can deal with werewolves and all sorts of other things, but clowns? Why has it gotta be clowns?
Are clowns anyone's thing? Like, no one likes clowns.
I find clowns delightful.
Not a flaky chip. Close to Lay's, but a little more crunchy. Is it kettle cooked?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Are you? What are you? The chip whisperer?
The chip whisperer.
My heart, so who can stop me if I decide it's on my destiny?
What if we rewrite the stars? Say you were made to be mine. Nothing could keep us apart. You'd be the one I was meant to find.
Don't flirt with him.
I'm not going to... Fucking hell.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy a healthy dose of prolonged eye contact.
Everybody's trying to be a billionaire, but every time I look at you, I just don't care. Cause all I wanna be, all I ever wanna be, yeah, yeah, is somebody to you.
Do you ever honestly shut up about Millie? It's always, oh, how's Millie? I can't tonight. I'm hanging with Millie. I'm so worried about Millie. And she's always 5 fucking feet away from you. It's pathetic.
So when you gonna turn?
But I don't fucking care. I don't fucking care. I don't fucking care.
you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me.
Do you believe in soulmates? Yes, I do.
Aww.
Do you believe in soulmates, Tubbo?
That's cute.
Do you?
Do I what?
Do you believe in soulmates?
You better not be hitting on me.
I'm not. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm actually gone. I'm actually leaving. Why? I'm just trying to ask you a question.
Getting mad at me. Oh, oh. Sometimes it's hard to face reality.